Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can transfer notes from your iPhone to your Mac or PC. Apple's Notes app is a great tool for recording short texts and making lists. You can sync your notes via iCloud or an email account to be able to read them on other devices. But you may want to save them to a computer that isn't signed into your iCloud account or to a PC. You may want to do this to keep backups of them, to edit them in a text editor or word processor, or to use them in different apps. iMazing can export one or more of your notes so you can edit or store them on your Mac or PC. Or you can use iMazing to back up your iPhone and restore that backup so your new iPhone has your notes even if you don't sync them with iCloud or with your email account. Here's how. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. If you've already connected a device and it's available via Wi-Fi, you'll be able to use it without a wired connection. Select your device in the iMazing sidebar, then click on Notes. iMazing loads all the notes from your last backup. If you haven't backed up your device in a while, click the Refresh button in the iMazing toolbar and iMazing updates its backup. iMazing groups all your notes from all your accounts and also displays deleted notes in a single list. To export one or more notes, click them to select them, then click Export to Text. iMazing exports the notes as text files to your computer. You can use iMazing to save notes to a PDF file. Select a note, click Export to PDF, and tell your computer where you want to save the file. And you can also print notes with iMazing. Select a note, click Print, and iMazing prints the note. If you've lost your iPhone, you can use iMazing to recover your notes, including notes that are only stored on your iPhone and not in iCloud. You can recover notes from its last iMazing backup, and you can even recover notes from an iTunes backup. If you want to transfer your notes to a new iPhone, you'll need to go through a backup restore process to migrate your data. iMazing makes this process very simple thanks to a dedicated Transfer to Another Device wizard. See the link in this video's description for more info.